to my channel Conquered in Style. I am Ankita and this video is all about unveiling my birthday presents, and I am really excited to show you all my birthday gifts. So without any further ado, let's get started. So I'll start from the first cute little gift. This was given to me by one friend of mine, and the packaging is really cute, and let's just open this. I'll show you. I got this. These are silver jewelry. Like, I am very fond of silver jewelry, and these are silver earrings which I got on my birthday. I think they're really cute, really nice and pretty as well. The second gift which I got was the funkiest gift. I'll show you. This is a unicorn bodysuit and it has a tail also. I don't know where I'll wear this, but this is really cute, and this is a combination of pink and white, and this is really cute. I'll just show you how it looks. So the third thing which I got was the makeup, and I got this L'Oreal foundation from the True Match range in the shade 4N, which I'm already wearing, and this concealer is also from L'Oreal, and this is also in the range True Match in the shade N45. Yeah, and the third thing which I got was the L'Oreal Hydra Fresh Anti-Ox Cream, which I really love. This is super hydrating on my skin. Like, these days my skin is really dehydrating, and I have tried all the high-end brands like Estee Lauder, MAC, Dior, but I think this was the cream and these makeup, both the things suits me the best. So yeah, I loved it. So the fourth gift which I got was this leather jacket from Only, and this is in tan color and I really loved it. So let's see how it. Thing which I got as a birthday present was this cute little baguette bag, and this is brown in color and I really loved it. So the next thing which I got was this perfume from Zara, and this is Zara Rose perfume, and it smells really nice. I love the fragrance, and thanks for gifting me this. I really love this, and I love the bottle too. So I got another perfume as a gift, and this is, I just love the packaging of this perfume. I think this is really cute, and I'll show you the bottle also.
Let me just open this. Yeah, this is how it looks, and I think the bottle and the packaging, everything is so cute, and I love the fragrance of this as well. Yeah, this smells so nice.
I don't know what brand it is, but it's written Brave Jungle Edition, and this is called Velvet Touch, I guess, and this smells really nice. So thank you so much for this, for the gift. So the next thing which I got was from my sister, and I was looking for a formal wallet from a very long time, and she thought of gifting me one, and this is how it looks. I think it is a very classy piece, and it is black in color. So yeah, I really loved it, and it has pockets here, and I don't have any money. Sorry, I have chillers. Yeah, I have many chillers, but I don't have any money. So yeah, I think this is one of my favorite gifts. So thank you. So another thing which I got was these unicorn cute slippers, and I think they're really cute. I'm gonna wear this with my body unicorn bodysuit, and I'm going to look like a unicorn basically. So yeah, but they are really cute. Thank you so much for this lovely and cute gift, guys. Another thing which I got was this blanket, which is really warm and thick, and this is a moment blanket. Okay guys, I just wanted to ask you, don't you like me as a human? Like, you gifted me unicorn bodysuit, you gifted me this mermaid blanket. I think they don't really like me as a human. But jokes apart, I really loved this and I think this is a really cute gift to me. Thank you so much, guys. So in the last, I just want to say, I don't know if you guys noticed my hair, but I got my hair colored and I got it done from Ozone Beauty Parlor, which is in Green Park. And guys, believe me, if you want to get a haircut done, if you want to get your hair colored, I think this is the right place. And the concerned person there, I mean, who did my hair, was this person called Amit, and I'll just link his Instagram page in the description box below. And I must say, the whole staff was really nice towards me because this was the first time I got my hair colored. And when I was leaving that place, everybody wished me happy birthday and they just gifted me this L'Oreal lipstick and in the shade Delicate Rose, which was really sweet. And thank you so much, Ozone. Thank you so much, Amit. Thank you so much, the staff of Ozone. Thank you so much for doing this to my hair, and I loved it. Thank you so much. So this is all what I got on my birthday, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Conquered in Style. See ya next time.